The midnight game is an old pagan ritual, used mainly as punishment for those who have broken the laws of the pagan religion in question. While it was mainly used as a scare tactic to not disobey the gods, there is still a very existent chance of death to those who play the midnight game. There is an even higher chance of permanent mental scarring. It is highly recommended that you do not play the midnight game. However, for those few thrill seekers searching for a rush, or for those delving into obscure occult rituals, these are simple instructions on how to play. Do so at your own risk. Instructions prerequisites: it must be exactly 12 o'clock a.m. when you begin performing the ritual. Otherwise, it will not work. Materials: you will need a candle, a piece of paper, a writing implement, matches or a lighter, salt, a wooden door, and at least one drop of your own blood. If you are playing with multiple people, they will need their own of the aforementioned materials and they will have to perform the steps below accordingly. Step 1, write your full name, first, middle, and last, on the piece of paper. Put at least one drop of blood on the paper. Allow it to soak into the paper. Step 2, turn off all of the lights in the place you are doing this. Go to your wooden door, and place the paper with your name on it in front of the door. Now, take out the candle and light it. Place it on top of the paper. Step 3, knock on the door 22 times. The hour must be 12 o'clock a.m. upon the final knock. Then, open the door, blow out the candle, and close the door. You have just allowed the midnight man to enter your house. Step 4, immediately relight your candle. This is where the game begins. You must now lurk around your now completely dark house, with the lit candle in your hand. Your goal is to avoid the midnight man at all costs, until 3:33 a.m. Should your candle ever go out, that means the midnight man is near you. You must relight your candle in the next 10 seconds. If you are not successful in doing this, you must then immediately surround yourself with a circle of salt. If you are unsuccessful in both of your actions, the midnight man will create a hallucination of your greatest fear, and rip out your organs one by one. You will feel it, but you will be unable to react. If you are successful in creating the circle of salt, you must remain in there until 3:33 a.m. If you are successful in relighting your candle, you may proceed with the game. You must continue to 3:33 a.m. without being attacked by the midnight man, or being trapped inside the circle of salt, to win the midnight game. The midnight man will leave your house at 3:33 a.m., and you will be safe to proceed with your morning. Addition: indications that you are near the midnight man will include sudden drop in temperature, seeing a pure black, humanoid figure through the darkness, and hearing very soft whispering coming from an indiscernible source. If you experience any of these, it is advised that you leave the area to avoid the midnight man. Do not turn any of the lights on during the midnight game. Do not use a flashlight during the midnight game. Do not go to sleep during the midnight game. Do not attempt to use another person's blood on your name. Do not use a lighter as a substitute for a candle. It will not work. And definitely do not attempt to provoke the midnight man in any way. Even when the game is over, he will always be watching you. Good luck, you are going to need it.